Hey everyone, welcome back to the official Tenorshare channel. Are you looking for the best iPhone unlock software? Well, look no further because in this video, I will guide you on how to effectively use the Tenorshare 4uKey, an exceptional iOS unlock tool. Whether it's the passcode for your lock screen, screen time, or MDM remote management that you forgot, this tool will effortlessly remove it. So let's get started. First, let's tackle the lock screen passcode. Once you have launched the Tenorshare 4uKey software on your computer, simply connect your iPhone to it. From the home screen of the software, click on Start to initiate the process. Proceed further by clicking Next. To unlock your phone without the passcode, follow the device-specific instructions mentioned on the screen and put your iPhone into recovery mode accordingly. For iPhone X or later models, press the volume up and down buttons quickly and release them. Then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. The 4uKey tool will automatically recognize your device and match it with the latest iOS firmware. You can choose to download it to any location on your computer. Once done, you can begin the passcode removal process. Ensure that you have a stable internet connection and keep your phone connected throughout the process. Congratulations! Your phone is now ready to be set up as a new device. This is truly amazing. Continuing on, let's move to the second part, turning off the screen time passcode when you have forgotten it. Make sure your phone is still connected to the computer. Now, navigate to the Remove Screen Time Passcode section in the software and click on Start Remove to proceed. The process will be completed within seconds, just like that. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the setup. Once you are back in the settings, you'll notice that the screen time passcode has been successfully turned off. Finally, in the last part, I will guide you through bypassing the MDM remote management. Find the Bypass MDM option on the home screen of the software and click on Start to continue. This is also a quick process, usually taking just a few seconds to complete. Once done, proceed with the setup until you reach the home screen. Voila! The MDM profile has been entirely removed. That's it for today's tutorial. Thank you for watching, and I hope you found it helpful. Have a fantastic day, and I'll see you in the next video.